All right, so Melissa's on this new kick of watching 1,000 Ways to Die. And then she's watching that, and that brought up something that I think it's pretty cool, and I'm going to share it with you. A few years ago, I get a phone call, and I answer it, and it's a guy. He says he is from the TV show 1,000 Ways to Die, and he'd like to talk to me. And I thought it was somebody screwing with me, and I'm like, yeah, whatever, click. The guy kept trying to call, Finally, he gets an email through to me, and he says, hey, this is serious. We need to talk to you about something for our TV show. So I said, all right, give me a call. And I still think somebody's screwing with me. So they call me back, and they say, hey, did you kill a wild boar with a slingshot? And I said, well, actually, it was a sling bow. It's modified to shoot an arrow. And then he goes, did you actually shoot a shark with it? And I'm like, yeah, we modified the slingshot to shoot an arrow, and then we put a bow fishing reel on it, and I shot a 367-pound shark. And he goes, well, that's awesome. He says, can you back that information up? And I said, yeah, I got it on video. He said, perfect. We need to use that information in an upcoming episode, and we'll let you know. And so anyways, the episode aired. It's Chutes and Ladders, and here's a little clip of it, my big fame deal. They didn't even mention my name, but you know it's me. So here you go.
Ralph was a simple guy who lived by a set of rules he called the Book of Ralph. Number one rule, don't bother Ralph when he's watching A-Team reruns.
I beat Ralph.
Chose a high-powered hunting slingshot.
A slingshot can reach the velocity of up to 200 miles an hour, up to 100 yards. Enthusiasts have taken down as large as a deer or a boar. The slingshot has also been modified to do fishing, and they have been known to take out a shark of up to 365 pounds. Imagine that.